Hey guys, welcome back to Ashton here. We're on a different planet still. Let's see. What is this? Oh yeah, I have normal. There we go. Get back on oxygen. Alright, so I need to find some iron. What else is on this planet? Also, really, alright, see, I need to look for a little cave so I can go down in the earth, or in the, whatever this planet's called, find some iron and, what is the other stuff I was looking for on this planet? I forget. Actually, I need to start putting some stuff on there. I need to make a medium printer. The way I can at least, damn it, I keep doing that. Oh, wait. I have no power. I'm an idiot. Does this ship have empty power? No, it does not. Well, I'm a genius. Let's do that. And that. And I'm just gonna drop some of the stuff off. Oh yeah, tungsten, that's what I needed. Oh yeah, I have a generator. Can I use this to make power? Maybe. Alright. It doesn't matter. Anyways, let's go on for some stuff. There's no wind on the planet, so it's not really gonna go anywhere. What is it? graphite. Did you go down? No. Okay. I was kind of hoping to find a natural cave, but I might have to just make one. Also, I gotta get some more stuff for tethers. Craters, I don't really remember stuff, caves, like holes, cave holes, wow. I'm making another package or something. Packages that open, make it look good. Alright, so I need to get. What was that? This is. Just clay, right? Yep. Here it is. I was kind of hoping that would like shoot you into the air. this way, maybe. I don't know if it's right. I don't think it is. I think I went the wrong way. Got to go the other way. Yeah, because this is... Yep. I was bringing those back till I realized that I didn't have a researcher up here, so it was kind of pointless. Wish it had reduced gravity. That would be cool. That's pretty cool looking. Wolfram and the iron starts with the H. I don't remember what it is exactly. What's this? Oh, nothing. Oh, it's just compound. Thank you. aluminum. Ooh, some copper, I'll take. Because why not? Some carbon. There's a bunch of nothing in this cave, I tell you. I need materials. Definitely was stuck. Could go deeper. If I get some more seals down here. That's a bunch of nothing. I still need to get some more stuff to make tethers. Wherever that is. Just follow the line. Does this go anywhere? Possibly. Yeah, that goes deeper for sure. So I need to get my more tether juice and then slide down there. Now we got some compound right here. Got that. I feel like it was this way. And I will try. Thing so I can tell what that is. All right. Hold on. Yeah, sorry. I'm looking for the... symbol is it? Or maybe it just needs power? No, because it would just have the power. So, maybe I'm just stupid. And... no, it's not that. Oh, that's Wolfen, mate. I thought that was, Valerie? Okay, this, so yeah, I'll keep a lookout. If I find some, I'll grab it. Bring it. Alright. So, don't need. Well, I didn't get to grab the stack, so. I do need air to, you know, breathe. Oh, that is something. Okay. I'm guessing this is something I'm getting. Yep. Alright. Dope. So we found certain things. All the tungsten we carry for right now. But now that we found tungsten, maybe we can find iron. So iron is supposed to, supposedly supposed to look like a black crystal. Don't know how true that is, but... freaking hard to find. To die. Once I run out of tethers, I'll probably just go back up. And that is not connected. I need that to be connected. I might go back. And I made a big ass circle. Come on. There you go. I was about to say I can hear you. Alright. What I got? Well, that's that. So, head back up. I'm just gonna run right over here. Since I made a giant circle. Ooh. Sorry, guys. I'm gonna head back up. I might head home. Drop this. Where did I find that? Actually, I might just completely fill up. I know it's a couple stuff at home I gotta get, but. Wow, that really was a huge circle. Alright. So yeah, I'll probably just end the video soon. Fill up on tungsten. After I find it again. Fill up on tungsten. Go back to the ship. Pick up all the stuff I need to pick up. Drop whatever I need to drop. Then I'll probably head back home to my original base, start cooking up this stuff. Eventually I'll come back out and look for iron. But I might as well flip on as much tungsten as I can right now. Seriously looking for this crap again. All right. Tracing my steps. I probably passed it. I hate these stupid holes. Alright, let's see. Get back up here. Let's not go there, because they'll stab me. And nobody wants to be stabbed. So I definitely passed it. I just gotta figure out where it is. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed today's episode. I'm gonna figure this out real quick, then I'm gonna do what I said I was gonna do. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. If you did, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification icon. That way you can see all my future videos whenever I upload them. Seriously. Yep, 100% passy, because there's the other tether to go back up. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. If you did, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification icon. That way you can see all my future videos. Hey, got an achievement. And I hope you guys have a great day. Do something nice for somebody. And I'll see you guys next time. Snowman signing out.